Some Western media outlets have been spreading rumors and peddling fabricated claims about Northwest China's Xinjiang. Most notably, accusations of forced labor and genocide. Is there any truth to these claims regarding Xinjiang? Well, why don't we listen to what those who live or have been there have to say?
我认为这个西方媒体报道的强迫劳动是不正确的，也是不存在的。因为我也是一名维吾尔族，我从小在新疆长大，家里人也是母亲也是刚刚退休，也没有说是把母亲强迫到一个工厂里去打工，父亲也是个体户，买卖牛羊肉的，父亲也是自己选择这个行业来干的，也没有说是别人强迫着他干的。我们大学生也是毕业以后可以选择自己喜欢的工作，也不是说是强迫着我们给我们推荐工作的，所以这一说法是不存在的。新疆的发展近这几年来，发展的特别迅速，大家可以看一下我们身后的高楼，建的越来越多了，路上车也是越来越多了，然后交通也十分便利了。我们各族人民像石榴子一样紧紧的抱在一起，为我们新疆的发展贡献自己的力量。
他们说的那个啥，强迫劳动现在不对，为什么我们坚持使用的？我们你看，可以大不在，看见也可以，遍地方都可以
Seeing is believing. In our interviews, what locals and those who visited Xinjiang are talking about is an ever more secure and a prosperous Xinjiang. For more than 4 years, since the end of 2016, there has been no terrorist incident in the autonomous region. Almost all those with the ability to work have been provided with jobs. A social security system has been established to cover the entire local population. From 1955 to 2020, Xinjiang's GDP and per capita GDP respectively increased by about 160 times and 30 times. From 2010 to 2018, the Uyghur population in Xinjiang increased by 25% to add more than 2.5 million people. The list goes on and on, but these are facts and figures some Western media outlets choose to ignore. As I see it, fabrications serve them better than facts.